Tonight on News 5, Singapore approves the use of antiviral drug remdesivir for COVID-19 treatment. A teleconsultation with a twist. COVID-19 patients living in dorms can monitor their health using an AI chatbot. Also at 9, shops and salons reopen in Malaysia for the first time in nearly 3 months.